Hi lovely, welcome back to my channel, welcome back to Paulina's channel guys. So see guys, I have my oil is on the fire, is sorry, I have my water, we call it water, okay? When you call it the name then it will go. So I have my water on the fire, is boiling goodly, is hot already. So I have my today guys, you welcome to my channel, and today I have bring gawu recipe. I show you how I made gawu. So guys, this is the gawu that I make. Gawu, I have it in different way. I have another recipe in my YouTube channel, is a gawu recipe, is very good too. So now this is our gawu. We'll be mixing everything together, mix everything together. You see guys, I am mixing everything together, everything until all combined, everything together. You see guys, so this is our kose, sorry, it's not kose, it's gawu. This is gawu. Kose is different. So kose, when you want to make it, you put it inside water, you remove the skin on meat, on the beans, you remove the skin. But gawu, you grind it with the skin and you do it with everything, so we call it gawu. So this is our gawu we will be making very goodly. So I miss it already. So we will be frying the gawu. Guys, you see, my water is very hot already. So keep watching guys. This is gawu. Okay guys, that's it. I am putting it inside. So guys, that's our gawu. The water is so much hot. The water is so much hot, guys. The water is hot. I need to put my phone far away from the water, the fire. Otherwise, come on, guys, my phone will boil. So, that's, you see guys, my water is so hot, so freaking hot. The water is hot and come on. The water is so freaking hot, man. Come on. See this one now. Come on, I need to remove this one, guys. My water is hot. The water is fucking hot, man. So I need to remove this one. I need to remove it. It's fucking hot. The water is hot. So guys, you see, so that's it. also, guys. That's my kose. Kose gawu. We call it like that, kose gawu is the same. It's all beans, but it's different. Yeah. So it's gawu, okay, guys. This is gawu recipe I'm making. It's not a kose, it's gawu. Okay, guys. That's the gawu here. I am cutting it. And we are putting it in our water. Okay, we call it water. Everything that we fry, we call it water. When you call the name, it will all go. Everybody know what I mean. Some people don't know what I mean, but some people know what I mean. So, guys, if you did not subscribe to my YouTube channel, yes, please go there and subscribe. Please, guys, subscribe to my channel, like my video, share my video. When you share my videos, I will share your videos, okay, guys? So please, guys, go there and share my video and love my video. Give me thumbs up if you like this gawu. If you like this gawu recipe, please, guys, go there, give me some thumbs up, man. Share it, like it, subscribe. Try it in your home, you will love it. Your kids, everybody will love it. Your family, your friends, they will love it. It's very, very good gawu. Very, very good gawu. Oh, wow. You can eat with kose, no, sorry, you can eat with a cocoa. It's very fluffy. You see, guys, see how it's boiling? So that's it. So this is our kose here. It stay fluffy. And it's looking good already. Looking good already. Looking good already. So that's my gawu. So we got it. I have gawu recipe in my YouTube channel too. So that's the first gawu I made and it was so amazing. So guys, this is the second recipe that I brought this year, 2021. So this is the recipe I brought 2021. So that's it. Come on, sorry. So this is my gawu recipe that I brought 2021, okay, guys? And I have another gawu recipe there, okay, guys. I have another one there. So guys, that's it. So you guys can see my gawu is amazing. somebody will say, what, when you make gawu, you put all the ingredients. Yeah, it's I want it like that, okay? I know some people, I watch one of us, some a friend that she made her gawu. I did not like the way she made it. It's not good. When people eat that gawu, they will never love it anymore. They will never love it. So, that's it. You see, guys, it's on the fire. It's on the fire. So that's it. You see, guys, it's flying goodly. It's flying goodly. We will check it. This one is done already. We will remove the one that is done already. We will remove them. I think all is done already. I don't want things to boil. So my water is very, very hot. My water is very, very hot. So sorry, guys, it's my phone I use all the time. It's not easy, man. All these years, 2019 is my phone until today. So it's not easy, man, guys, to use a phone with one hand and be doing cookings with one hand also. It's not easy, you know, guys. So guys, that's it. I don't want my cold gawu to boil, to make black. I don't know, but the first one has, the water was so hot. That's why it made like that. So now my, yeah, guys, so that's it. It's boiling goodly. So guys, you see, guys, it's boiling goodly. So this is our gawu. We got it here. We got our gawu here. That's it, it's boiling good. So guys, this is our gawu, is ready. So guys, thank you for watching, okay? Thank you for watching my gawu recipe. If you did not subscribe yet, please go there. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Love my video. I love you. And I will see you in my next video. Bye, bye.